My name is Anastasia Ailamaki. I'm a professor at EPFL. I direct the Data Intensive Applications and Systems Lab, and I'm also the co-founder of a startup company called Drawlabs SA, which builds infrastructures for analytics. My presentation today was about the academic project that led to a paradigm shift in data management, and in order to support applications that have to access massive data. RAW is the name of the product that essentially commercializes the solutions that we have built at the Data Intensive Applications and Systems Lab. It's a product that's subscription-based, and it's essentially a superhighway to the data. You get an interface, like the interface of a terminal window in a regular operating system, where you can just type a question, and then the system will access all the needed data sources for you in order to answer the question. The system is able to combine data that can be in different geographical locations, in a variety of data formats, and so on and so forth.